Extended marine forecast for Pacific waters inbound environment Canada at 0440 Pacific Daylight Time Monday, August 31st for Wednesday, Thursday and Friday. The next scheduled forecast will be issued at 1600 Pacific Daylight Time. State of Georgia. Wednesday, wind northwest 10 to 20 knots. Thursday, wind northwest 10 to 20 knots, becoming northwest 15 to 25, late in the day. Friday, wind northwest 15 to 25 knots, northwest 10 to 20. Health sound. Wednesday, northerly outflow 5 to 15 knots, becoming southerly inflow 10 to 20 in the afternoon. Thursday, wind northerly outflow 5 to 15 knots, becoming southerly inflow 10 to 20. Friday, wind northerly outflow 5 to 15 knots, becoming southerly inflow 10 to 20. Harrow Strait. Wednesday, wind southwest 10 to 20 knots. Thursday, wind southwest 10 to 20 knots, becoming north 5 to 15. Friday, wind north 5 to 15 knots, becoming light. Juan de Fuca Strait. Wednesday, wind west 10 to 20 knots. Thursday, wind east 5 to 15 knots. Friday, wind east 5 to 15 knots, becoming west 10 to 20, late in the day. Automated reports filed at 1335 Pacific Daylight Time. Wind west 07. Grace Rocks, wind west 07. Discovery Island, wind south 04. Kell Green, wind 7. Victoria Gonzales, wind south 04. Hannah Island, not available. Grand Rock, wind 06. Pam Rocks, wind 06. Point Atkinson, wind west 02. Entrance Island, wind north 10. Barinas Island, not available. Sisters Island, wind north 04. Ocean Boy reports filed at 1250 Pacific Daylight Time. Halibut Bank, wind southwest 04.